Good morning, my name is Tom Ronan. I'm the Director of Regional Product Line Managers with VIAVI Solutions. I'm joined this morning by Peter Bell. Peter is the Network Technology Director of Openreach. Peter, thanks for joining us for a chat this morning.
Pleasure.
Peter, can you remind us of Openreach's goals for full-fibre broadband?
Yeah, it's tremendously exciting in Openreach at the minute. We said and we've announced that we're going to deploy fibre to 25 million homes and premises by December 26, which is amazing. It's one of the largest infrastructure builds in the UK. Not only that, we're not picking off the prime locations, we're going to go to some of the hard-to-reach locations as well. So we're hitting 6 million hard-to-reach homes. It's a really significant deployment. It's brilliant for Openreach. We're now going to recruit 9,000 engineers and we've created 11 skill centres around the UK to help that. But it's also great for the UK. Research has indicated that there's £25 billion improvement in the economy because of this. And also, if you think about the environment, it's the reduction in commuting because of fibre will allow us to reduce the carbon footprint by 360,000 tonnes of CO2 emissions. So it's fantastic.
Wow, that's hugely impressive scales, and to deliver that over rural and urban is it's an impressive feat. How's the build going, Peter?
So we're already at 5 million. So we announced we had 5 million homes passed, and through that we've learned a huge amount. So we're hitting 5 million and the take-up's really there. We want to continue that. And just to give you a snippet, we're passing a home every 14 seconds. So we're well on the way to hitting 25 million.
We are delighted and proud to be part of that journey here at VIAVI Solutions. Can you talk a bit about how VIAVI is helping in that partnership with Openreach?
Yeah, we've had a long established relationship with VIAVI. We've used a lot of their diagnostic capability in the past, and of course moving to fibre is no different. So we're using some of the VIAVI tools and technologies to help us with our build in the fibre deployments.
So thank you for investing in VIAVI. You're using our centralised optical test head technology. Why did you choose this technology and what type of challenges does it help you overcome?
Yeah, I mean, when you're starting to deploy at the scale we are, it's all a game about logistics. So we're deploying and passing a home every 14 seconds, as I said. You need to have very automated processes and systems, and you need to have tools and capabilities for the engineers so that they can do it very slickly and build very slickly, and it's without any issues with quality. So not only are we passing 25 million homes, we're going to pass 25 million homes with high quality. And what the VIAVI optical test head does is it allows us to ensure we've got that quality. Because the last thing we want to do when you're building at this scale is to have to go back and fix a remedy an issue, or worse still, when a customer orders it, the network isn't quite right to give the customer service. So the VIAVI optical test head allows us to have high quality, prove the build, and ensure that high quality is throughout the build.
That's excellent. What has the test head help you learn from your network?
Look, I mean, I think what I'll say is when you're doing that sort of volume, you've got to have tools and techniques that the engineer can use, which are very simple. And we need to have tools which are on mobile apps and very slick processes around that. And we've learned very quickly that we need to have those in place for the engineer so they can build and very simply get on with their job at building. And some of the things we found is that we need to have those systems and key enablers for the engineer so there's no issues.
Yeah, systemizing the deployment of the network and making it easy for those engineers definitely will help in terms of getting better quality, I guess, and accelerate the build. What is the potential future for optical test head?
We're already starting to investigate how we can use optical test head further. So we're in the build phase at the moment, but we want to start to see how we can use the optical test head in life. So can we diagnose faults? Can we see in real time what's happening with the network? And can we proactively fix faults before the customer's even aware? And that's some of the work we'll be ongoing with VIAVI and others to ensure we're at the top of our game in terms of in-life.
We are delighted to be selected as a trusted supplier. What does industry or vendors or suppliers like ourselves need to do to help you for next generation FTTP build?
So we've got unrivaled rollout. I've already indicated 5 million homes passed. And what we've done is through the last couple of years, we've innovated and we want to continue to innovate. So my ask to vendors is come with your technology and innovate so that we can improve the quality, the services and the build of our network.
I guess when you're looking at that innovation, you need to be thinking ahead, right? The goal right now is to deploy the network, but there's technologies coming on the horizon, next generation technologies to deliver more speed, more performance and more quality to subscribers and consumers. How is our solution helping to ensure your network is ready for next generation technologies that may come?
We've got a roadmap with VIAVI and we've got a plan there to expand what we do, and we'll be using some of the tools and techniques that VIAVI are giving us to ensure we can forever improve what we're doing, and it's a continuous loop of improvement. And we'll do that with VIAVI. Watch this space about some of the things coming forward, and watch this space with other vendors. We've got a huge platform to build on, and that investment will mean that we can continuously improve and forever get better at honing what we're doing.
We're delighted to be part of that journey. We're delighted to be part of that innovation, and we look forward to our continued partnership. I'd like to thank you for taking time out of your day today to have a chat with us. Thank you, Peter.
Thank you.